Hey, what is up, guys? Kizzy here. I'd like to welcome you back to Disgaea 5. Okay, so last time, unfortunately, Christo's getting a little bit, what's the word? Clumsy. That's the one I'm looking for. He's getting a bit clumsy because he's making all sorts of like, these little mistakes. Like last time his horns fell off. I don't know how you don't notice that, obviously. Don't know how he managed to clear that. But thanks to Killia, he's really helping him out. But I'm pretty sure Killia knows exactly what's up. Because, I mean, look at him. He doesn't look stupid. Alright, so on that note, we're going to get into a level. I can't remember what the level was called, though. Let's have a look. That's Turbony Castle. Oh, okay. So it's the Royal Bedroom Foyer. So, let's check out the cutscene and see what happens next.
They crawled out of nowhere!
Quit complaining! Hurry up and get rid of them!
Alright, leave it to me! Hey! Aren't you gonna fight, sis?
Once we get through them, we'll finally be up against Majorita. Don't get careless.
All right, then to start things off with a bang, I'm gonna get super ridiculously rowdy!
Yes! This time, I definitely will get revenge for my parents, Flip!
It's very important to get Majorita, but there's actually something far more dire going on. If Armageddon is launched, this place won't be safe either. I should tell everyone the truth. I can't do that without revealing my true identity. In that case, I should just escape. Wait, if I could bring myself to do that, then I wouldn't have been so troubled about it. What has happened to me? My old self would have escaped right away. The more I think about it, the more indecisive I become. This is all your guys' fault for not acting like demons. If you were shrewder and more dislikable, then I wouldn't have any problem simply sacrificing you. Has there ever been a problem that has given a genius angel from Celestia this much trouble?
Okay, so Christo is on the edge, but he's close to, you know, actually telling them. That's pretty good. I hope he does. What do you do? Oh, okay, we have to go this way. Oh my god, really? Alright, okay.
Let's end this quick.
We get thrown over here. Ooh. Oh. Any problem is they're gonna literally just come running for me. Killia's gonna die if I do it. What have they got? They've got guns, right? They've got guns? They've got guns, okay. You know what? If they've got guns, I'm gonna risk it. Okay. We are gonna do a bit of Blade Rush. It just misses. That's very annoying. Well, damn it. Doesn't that just suck? Okay. Well, if that's the case, I suppose. Do this. Right, no, I can't get you up there. Okay. Ooh, watch me. You know what? No, tapers go this way. And we're going to be bursting two enemies each side, right? Yeah, we are. Okay. So, we're going to keep this up. I need... Nah, surely I can shoot them there. Surely I can. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. Do it. Get critical to the exact same thing. We're just going to give Killia the best cover we can. He needs it. He needs us. Wrong move. Wait, if I sit in the middle, what are your weaknesses? Okay. Watch by that. with it. I don't know, I don't see a problem with it. Where is it? Is that one move? Oh, there it is. I've done that in a while. Oh, well, at least they're both attacking, so it's not all bad. We're going to get Zorikin over this way. Izuna with Dusty. Drumdorn with Dusty again. Christo. Better to stay around, but going to go this way. No, he's going to have to go that way. Actually. Okay. That, I think, is cool. You know what? Throw... Just throw him. There you go. Just throw him. Screw it. Just throw him. Oh, I was not going to do that. My bad. Defend. No, you know what? You know what? Do Brave Heart. Do the Brave Heart. There you go. Do. And I'm sure my moves can't get that far.
It can. Oh my god. Let's do...
Oh, wow. Okay. That's a lot further than I thought. Just in case. Then, and let's just see what happens there. I missed the whole damn thing.
Why?
Don't miss. Thank you. Thank you very much. One dead? No, neither did. Damn it. Why'd it have to miss? Just that. Why'd it have to miss? You know what? Zorikin, can you go there? That was the wrong one. There. Up there. Oh my god. I've actually screwed this up. Oh, that makes me sad. Oh, that's just not cool, man. That just is not cool. Well, he's got a friend up there. I don't know. Ah, the combination thing. Okay. Right, is it healing? No? What did that do? Ow. 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 Oh, okay.
Oh, I am super pissed!
Oh, is that it? Huh. Well, alright. That's all you get. Oh, I really wish I could do that. You have no idea how much that'd help.
But I can do this. Oh, is that worth doing? Probably not.
If I go back. Actually, you know what? Yes! I've got it.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the best way. Tis the best way. Then we're gonna do okay, it's been missed last time. Do that. Okay, they're coming forward, okay. Yep, I can get you there. Cool. Sabers, can I just, like, throw you there, please? This looks wrong. Just do that, please. Thank you. Thank you, Sabers. Thank you. Then... Oh, nuts. Okay. Yeah. Yep. He's around here as well. As well, because I know for a fact Sabers is going to get hurt during this exchange, as it were. Yep, so that's my bird. Take that one. She probably won't die. Same against this one. If I can reach, I can. But is it worth using 276 mana? SP, sorry. There we go. That's fine. Cool. Is that it? There you go. Thank you. What's their winters? Okay, it's not fire. Okay. This is going to be weird. Okay. That. Wait, where's... Oh, there you go. That's the one I want. Okay, cool. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fend... Oop, wrong one. There we go. There we go. And we are all good and set.
Set and done.
This should do some good damage. Come on. Well, okay, well. They're both dead, so... Oh, they're both alive, sorry. They're completely wrong. My bad. Yep, one's dead. Another one's dead. Good stuff. So I didn't think either of those two would die.
Yes, Tapers. Attaboy.
Oh. Mega heal, man. And I just realised the boss is right in front of me. And I just realised I'm not healed. Oh dear, I'm sad. I'm very sad. Like, I might cry. Everyone's still alive. Okay, she's dead. That lasted long. Oh man, okay. Can't reach. Okay, can I reach? Oh my god, Dusty, how can you reach that? I don't know. If I go there, no, it won't help, would it? I need to heal both of them. This... oh my god. It's kind of sucked, you know. Just a bit. I lied, it really sucks, like you have no idea. Can't get it. No, I can't get him. So we're gonna lift Dusty through her up in here. I've got no choice. I'm pretty sure she'll survive any attacks coming her way, but I just need to heal them. Okay, it's that one. Well, that makes me sad. Oh, son of a... Wrist... No, you know what? You'll survive. So, Christo, can you lift him? Up there.
Right there.
Can I just shoot her? Yes, I can. Screw you. Okay. Let me just do this first. Okay, they're fully healed. You're not dead, obviously. Now, we're going to go ham. I'm literally going to go ham. All of the ham. I hope this kills, like, a lot of you, by the way. I'll be very upset if it doesn't. Okay. And just... do this. Kill the two at the side. That I like. I like that. I appreciate that. Okay. This one. Do that. Oh, do the infinite ball one. I'm going to get Tapers to move around. I need to get there as soon as possible. Come on, can I get there? Can I reach? Damn it. Son of a... okay. So, dude. These two can't do a move together, can they? I don't think they can. He can. We're doing it. Let's do this. Then, obviously, he's still alive. Finish him with that. And that is, I believe, to be that. So let's do it.
Let's go.
Ah, come on. Let's see what damage we can do. Come on, Killia. Come on, my man. Come on. A million damage. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? Right now. Why does it miss? I'm so sad. Thank God you're doing it again. Hopefully we'll hit this time. Oh, for God's sake. Not even one of them died. Damn it. 7,182, that's what I could have used before. Oh, don't heal. No. Come on. Oh, he might die. So he's right in front of her. Oh, no. Still alive? Oh, nice. I'll leave Dusty out of this, please. Well. That was good. Look at this. This is just taunting me. This is ridiculous. Right, you know what? Tapers, I believe. Well. She. Okay. There? God, really? Serious? You serious? Far off the center of the attack. It's too high, I think. If that's the case, if that is the case, we're going to kill you. Should be in an ass. Being an ass. Oh, God, really? What's the center of the skill? What's too far off the center? What the hell? Makes no sense. Oh. Well, we can do here. Alright. Cool. Right there. Lift. Lift me. Do this. And we're just going to send all these up there. To maul them. Wrong move. I love that this is Zurikin's little ability thing. It helps a lot. Wait, can you go further? No, you can't. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. One of us. One of us. You're going so down. You're going down. You're going so down. Mm-hmm. So, you know what, should do that. Deep. Deep. Just do this. I've got no moves I can go that far, unfortunately. I'm pretty sure you're gonna die. Dusty, I think you'll be okay, you know. I'm confident you'll survive. Just in case they don't die. If anything, that'll probably help me, really. No, wrong one. This one. Move here. Of course, it's just the one off. Of course. Okay. Right. Okay. I'm happy with that. I keep forgetting about Christo being here, though. It's never a good sign. So that's the case, we're going to heal you. Ah, cool. Okay. And that is literally... Nope, before I forget about you. Well, god freaking damn it. Can I do it once? Yeah, go on. Go on then. Let's do that for now. Let's do that for now. Let's hope for the best results here. She died? Oh, she's still there, okay. I was about to say, where has she gone? We'll do bits of damage, I guess. Yes, they're both dead. Alright, that's cool. Okay, Holy Swordswoman has been mastered. Battle Maiden has been attained. Good job, Sarah. Okay. Cool. He's fully healed, I think. He killed 3 out of 4. That's good. Right. Oh, man. You know what, I need Drum Dawn to kill this one. That's a priority. It's an Order soldier. So just kind of die, please. Really? Really? Oh my god. That is that's ridiculous. Ow. 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 Wait, who did he kill? Oh no, it was one of the clones, wasn't it? It was a clone. It was a clone. You son of a... You mother... Oh, didn't even get to a squad attack. Okay, you know what? Just die. Stupid healer. Level up. Epic stuff. Oh yeah, these guys are taunting me. Look at that in a line. I know Drum Drum's probably got this. You got this. I trust you. And we're gonna get rid of this one. Why is she still here? I don't know. If I move back a bit. It's your weakness. No, it's not your weakness. Okay. Oh, I'll do it anyway. I'll do star. Oh, son of a... I'm just never close. I'm just not close enough. Just one. Oh, it's just one. Just the one. The one. Okay, let's go there. Yep. Okay. I know you can do some good damage with that. The problem I've got here is obviously doing this damage. Killer Spin, and hope it does some damage. This is all I got. All I got. Oh, well. Don't move already? Oh, okay. Apparently he's done a remove already. Okay. No, I can't do Avdeo Holy Water. Or can I? Can I? That's the question. I think I can. Oh, I can. Oh, I say. No, you know what? Let's keep doing that. So the game doesn't work. Right. I believe I'm cool with this. If I was actually attacking you, it'd help. If I down there. You there. Yep. Then I'm just gonna nudge you. No, wrong move. Damn it. It's this one, sorry. Right. I believe to be happy with all of this. Now I'm 100% happy with it. That's it. Magnus, you've got no movement in you at all. Alright, let's do it. Ready. Be the best here, guys. Okay, it's good. I'm gonna have a day of holy water. Okay, I killed one at the back, that's good. Another jet, one more time. Ah, damn it. Sir, damn it. Okay, hopefully one of these attacks kills that. Damn it, it was a stupid missus. Well, there's three enemies left. Three. Ouch, pain. Oh, Christo's mad now. Oh, crap. I was going to say, that was a fight I was obviously going to win, because she just wasn't going to win that. Right. I can't do anything to kill these two. Hmm. So you're being a pain in my ass, so you're just going to die. Because I hope you do. Bitch. Screw it. 76 Dusty, Jesus. I'm gonna roll, still. Cool. You can get that one. I don't do that. It's all good, man. It's all good. Just do that. It's fine. That's cool. It's fine. This one, just finish you off. That's cool. Obviously kill it just in case it doesn't quite work out as planned. You can... Nah, nothing. Just do that, I guess. That's it, I think. Just in case, for some reason. Yeah? Just heal these two. Or just you, I guess. Right. And that's it. Yeah, that's it. Done. That should be the end. Jigga. Neto. That's really bad. I don't know why I did that. That's it. Oh, man. Okay. Ooh, that's a good one. Alright. Got an immortal pill. Ooh, an astral orb. They're quite good, if I recall. Akilia, Seraphina, and Critical. Epic job on this one, guys. We didn't lose anyone apart from Izuna. So that sucks a bit. But it's a sad thing indeed. But we're going to find out what happens next. And let's go.
The magical spear is just up ahead. Majorita is most likely waiting for us there.
Right! Let's go get her!
I'll put an end to this, Split!
Wait. Before that, there's something we need to settle.
Has he discovered my true identity?
I have to eat.
Hey there, bro. We came all this way, and now you've got to eat?
I find that quality of yours to never let the situation get to you very charming, but how can you eat at a time like this?
Plus, look how much he's eating, Flynn. Are you going to finish that all by yourself?
I've been consuming a lot of calories lately. Don't worry, this won't take long. I'll be done in 3 minutes. What's wrong? Do you want some too, Christo?
No. I don't have any appetite right now, but thank you for the offer. By the way, I have something to tell everyone. After this battle with Majorita, I'm thinking of leaving the Rebel Army.
What? Why?
Whoa. What are you saying all of a sudden? You're the one who started the Rebel Army.
I won't let you leave without my permission. State your reasons.
It's an order from my superior. I have to go back immediately.
Your superior? From certain giant? Just ignore it!
Old Man Magnus is right. We're demons. Who cares about orders?
Please, just leave me alone. Please don't make this any harder for me than it is right now. You guys are demons. Demons! Why do you care about others so much? You're all way too selfless.
That's unfortunate. I wasn't interested in joining the Rebel Army to begin with, but before I noticed, I was used to you guys having my back. For me, ever since the day I swore to get revenge, the concept of accepting others has been unthinkable. You're right, Christo. I used to think that demons were heartless and couldn't possibly care about others. But demons do have the capacity to care about others. It takes a warm heart and a pure heart. Somebody taught me that.
Somebody? Do you mean Goldeon?
Christo, you seem to be denying the possibility that demons are capable of caring about others. Is that true?
Huh?
To me, it seems like you care more about the well-being of your allies than any of us.
No, I don't. I'm caring? That's preposterous.
It's the truth, Blip. You saved Usalia's life.
That's...
Christo, can you face your heart one last time? And if the answer you come up with doesn't change, then I won't stop you. You can leave the Rebel Army.
Hey, Killia!
Sir Killia, are you certain about that?
Yeah. Christo is different than me. I'm sure he'll find the right answer.
I understand. It's true that I'm still confused. I'll find my answer after the next fight.
Well. That's that. Christo said he's going to leave. I don't think he will. Nah, I don't think he will. He won't leave. No way. So, next time is the Overlord's Throne. So that's going to be interesting. We're going to be versing the Demon General Majorita. I'm sure she's got loads of tricks up her sleeve. Or sleeves. Gloves. Does she have sleeves? I'm sure she has gloves. Yeah.
Let's mix you up.
Okay. We've got a new prize to claim. Let's get our curry. I really need to learn to get this first. It's not really working out for me very well. Yes, let's do that. That's cool. So guys, hope you still are enjoying this. We are... next episode will be the end of the chapter. So look forward to that as well. So we'll be on chapter 12? 12, yeah. So we're getting closer and closer. And we get to look forward to seeing what's going to happen with Christo. With his arc and such. So, like I said, look forward to that. So, without further ado, I guess it's time for music in. Please hit the like and subscribe button to enjoy the video. I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys. And see ya!